Moats that already leads 35-0. And the wind arrives with us, meaning Clayton's prolific passing game is in more trouble. And the Comets can't run either. What a hit Quentin Brown puts on McCaleb Robertson. With such a big lead, the Wildcats throttle back a bit on offense when Noah Lyles takes a swing pass from Andre Wilson for a nice game. Wes Johnston pounds it in on the zone read. Wilson gives to John Lama for the touchdown. Clayton never does score. Not even Brock Swackhammer can get a first down tonight. Wes Johnston's reserve quarterback, Blake Markison, completes the scoring with a 7-yard scamper. Wes Johnston fans congratulate the Wildcats after the game on a 48-0 win. The Cats will take an 8-0 record into the big game with Garner. Bob Holliday, Football Friday.
Wes Johnston, Garner, that ought to be a huge one next week. Well, there's a three.